Welcome to a new video from the Parts channel. Well, I'm going to make a short video. But I find it very interesting, answering a question that you have left me. What are the symptoms in the engine when the crankshaft sensor fails? When the crankshaft position sensor fails, various symptoms can occur. Depending on the type of engine and depending on the type of crankshaft position sensor. You may find that when the engine is hot, you are driving, and it goes into emergency mode. The speed and power of the engine are limited. This fault can also be given by the injection system, the injection pump, or one of the pump sensors. The turbo can also give this fault. It can even give as if the fault comes from the particulate filter, which is clogged, and what happens? Does not even know exactly where the problem comes from. I will leave you a link to a video I made, which is very interesting, which gives you several options. What happens is that experience is a degree, and in the end you know where the problem comes from, without having to go changing a lot of parts. Other failures that are more common are, for example, jerks in the engine while you are driving. Sometimes they are sporadic jerks and other times they are continuous. The engine can even stop while in running, with the consequent danger that this entails, and normally this tends to happen when it is hot. Difficulties, if the engine has stopped, to start it while it is hot. Sometimes it may happen that it is not yet completely failing and you start and the engine starts. But in most cases, you try to start the engine, after it has stalled hot and it doesn't start or it starts with difficulty, normally you have to wait for a while and turn the key and the engine starts. That's very noticeable when it lets you the car has been knocked over, it has stopped. You try to start and you cannot start. Suddenly, you call the tow truck. The assistance tow truck comes, turns the key and starts the engine, and the problem usually comes from here. And also depending on the engine, especially in older engines, it can happen that you are going to start the engine, it starts, but with strong vibrations and you have to turn it off. Well, here I leave you this short video. If it has been useful to you, then do not forget to give a like and subscribe to the channel.